In today's video, I will be showing you how you can find your WhatsApp group invite link in mobile and also in computer. Now, before I show you how, if you're new to this channel, hi, I'm Ken. I help business owners to grow using digital marketing. And if you're interested in topics such as digital marketing, entrepreneurship, do subscribe to this channel, turn on notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. And now without further ado, let's go into my phone and let me show you how you can get the WhatsApp group invite link. Let's go. Now let us begin by creating a WhatsApp group. First of all, you just have to click on the three dots at the top right. Click on it. Search for new group. So you can see here, just create a new group. So for WhatsApp group, you can add up to 256 people. So now you choose your contact, then you click next. So you can type the group subject here. You can even put the image here, depends what image you want to put. And then you can put emoji as well. There's a limit for the group name. So now you click OK. Now you created this WhatsApp group. Next, all you have to do is just click on the three dot on the top. Go to group info. Get invite via link. And you can see, you can send link via WhatsApp Business if you're using WhatsApp Business like me. You can just copy link here, then get the link and share to other people. You can share link to other places. So you can see there's a lot of options here to share. Now you can change it to QR code as well, or you can reset the link. But usually just to copy the link, then you can send it over to other people. Group invite. When you click on this, it will open up to the group. The reason why I want to create a new WhatsApp group first is because I just want to show you that actually for this function, you can only get the link if you're admin. If you're not admin, you're not able to do it. Alright, so now let me show you how you can do it in computer. It's basically the same thing, but yeah, let me just go through it. So let's go. Alright, now I'm at the computer. So it's the same thing as well. You go to the group that you're admin in, click on the three dots at the top right, and then you search for group info. And then you go straight down and you can say add participant here or invite to group via link. Just click on that. And then you can send link via WhatsApp, copy link or reset link. For this option, you don't have QR. So QR, you can only get it from the phone itself. You can literally just get the link here and then just send to people and people can just come in through the link, right? So to create also is the same thing. So you have to click on the three dots at the left hand corner. Then you just click on new group and you do follow the same process that I did in the mobile just now. Right now, let me just show you just an example. If you are not an admin for the group, and then you'll see that you are not able to create the group link. Alright, so this is the WhatsApp group that I'm not an admin in. So I click on the three dot again, go to group info, and you'll notice that there's no option for me to add people, or there's no option for me to get the link. So the only way for you to do this is for you to be admin in the group. So alright, hope this is helpful. Thank you. If you like what I share in this video, give me a like or a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to this channel yet, hit the subscribe button right now. Subscribe to this channel, turn on notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. And thank you so much for watching this video, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.